Now imagine going home tonight to find you can't turn on the lights, you've no hot water, and all the food in the fridge is spoiled. That was the daunting scenario faced by a Down syndrome man who was all alone when his power was cut in Castle Hill last night. His family have spoken to Georgie Glover about their fury and shock.
41-year-old Andrew Holmes-Waish has Down syndrome. He lives alone, works hard, keeps his house nice and tidy, and sticks to his routine.
Yes, I happy my dad.
But last night he was not so happy when he came home to find he had no electricity.
In the off and on, it's not working.
Did place him in a lot of danger with no power. If he got up during the night, there was no power to turn on, he could have easily fallen down a staircase.
His food going rotten.
I don't think you should eat that, Andrew.
Origin Integral Energy had cut the power, claiming the bill had not been paid.
I was very, very upset.
It was due in September, but it was almost eight times as much as usual.
This bill's $105 and this one's $867.
Mum Sue called the company, trying to get it corrected, and was disgusted with the response.
Just displaying no empathy at all.
And Andrew had already forked out $400, all he could afford, trying to pay it off.
I think they owe Andrew a very public apology.
In a statement today, Origin Integral Energy said disconnection for non-payment is a last resort and we make numerous attempts to contact the customer. The power was switched back on this morning and after a stressful day, a beer will do the trick. At least it's cold again. Georgie Glover, 10 News.